Reddit CEO Steve Huffman addressed the backlash over increased API pricing in an internal memo to staff. He urged employees to ignore the noise and assured them that the subreddit blackout would pass. However, moderators on r/ModCoord indicated that their subreddit would remain dark beyond the expected timeframe in response to this memo. Find the full story on DTN.